Hello YouTube, it's P3 Gaming Scotland here and welcome back to another Last of Us video. Hope you guys are well and gaming lots. So in part number 38, we started playing as Ellie, shot a deer and met this random dude who I think's bad news. So in part 39 we're going to continue the adventure and right now we're holding off these absolute zombie fuckers. But you get unlimited ammo with this rifle at the moment.
Eric, you weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Oh, come on.
Oh, here come more zombies. Runners. Oh, crap. This guy's not to be trusted. I have a funny feeling. Open the door, hurry up. Is that them? Is that them all gone? Oh no, here come more.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
Open the door, hurry up.
Screw it. We're getting out of this room.
Good. God, there's too many.
This way.
Oh.
I'll block this. Cover the stairs.
Oh, lovely.
Right behind you.
I'm right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about it.
I'm alright. Just keep going forward. Come on.
Stay close. Come on.
Oh my god.
Hey kid, you alright?
I'm fine.
Flickers. Get out of there!
Whoa. Let's go.
So close. We need to get up there. That ladder.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
I don't trust this guy at all, but if it makes us get through this difficult situation, then so be it.
You be quick. Keep a lookout.
I know.
Open for anything we can use.
See anything?
To get in. They use this plane. Get ready.
Uh-oh.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it.
How many of these things are there?
There's no idea. Just keep at it.
They're all one-shot kills.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
Oh shit! No!
That was tough going. Wow. Wow.
You handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. This winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered.
Wow, this is
crazy,
awesome.
And get this, he's crazy man. Traveling. A little girl.
I don't trust him at all.
You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
This gets interesting.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.